Oh!
Oh my god!
Back on Earth?
Oh.
Help me!
What are you?
It's not personal.
Oh no!
Help me.
Are you kidding? Yeah, get him. Oh, good move. Finally did something right. Ooh. Ow. Well, that's gotta hurt.
Breathe.
I'm good. I'm gonna check on Dr. North.
Attend to Dr. North here. That's what he said to do. He's got a knife in him. He'll be alright. Actually, more concerned about the IV needle. In his hand. What did she get?
We're gonna save you, okay?
What is that that went in her face? She's dead? That was meant for her. That package was meant for her. I guess if I would have chose Amy, we'd have a game over.
I knew there was something off about Malkin. What kind of a scientist has a fucking ponytail?
I had no idea myself.
Oh, thank you.
You're fine.
Oh, is Clare all right?
I'm currently the safest person in this room.
Good enough for me.
Why are we in lockdown mode?
It's detecting the poison from the acid bomb.
Acid?
It won't be in the air for much longer.
Thanks for that.
Call Natalie Kensington.
How does she know it's an acid bomb?
Where's Natalie? There's been an incident in the lab.
Yeah, I can see that, and the biosecurity's kicked in.
I need Natalie on the line right now. I don't care who she's with.
Yeah, okay, she's in her office. I'll call you right back. End call.
That's not right now.
Okay. First things first, let's get this clean. Okay, ready?
We'll be back in a minute, Claire. Don't go anywhere.
How funny.
What the fuck?
So we gotta remove that knife and apply pressure.
Well, that needs to come out one way or another.
Kensington could have at least left us some of her expensive whiskey. Well, this is gonna stink.
Tell a joke.
What does the sign say on an out of business brothel?
Eh?
Beat it, we're close.
Apply pressure. Oh, she should have had that ready. She laughs. That's actually moderately funny.
I have to clean this wound.
No, it'll be fine. We've got bigger fish to fry.
You never know what was on that knife. Could have poison also.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, what was that?
Search for disinfectant. If there's a noise of this...
Wait here, I'm gonna go see if there's something in the intensive lab.
No, Amy, it's fine. Look, we need to figure out what the fuck is going on.
Well, that's probably where the noise is coming from anyway. They have insecurity bots coming after us now or something? Hydrogen peroxide, okay.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Go to Claire.
Amy.
Let's go to Claire.
Just a sec, Reese.
Is someone in there with her?
Thought you'd gone quiet over here.
Your nanocells don't like my chat either.
Well, I did mold them in my image.
That makes sense. Bunch of mini-controlling bitches inside me.
She gonna tell us how this happened? Let's be compassionate. Why would be callous?
Look, I'm gonna do everything I can to help you. I've dealt with worse odds before.
Really?
But we need answers.
You need to comply, though. Whatever it is that's going on, if you know anything, please tell me.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I can work with maybe. Hold strong.
I can't work with maybe. That's a really deep cut. Like, it got to the bone.
It's just like Yemen.
Don't remind me.
Plumbing?
No. That came from the void.
Oh, the vacuum area? Something banging out there? Something big. It's a huge, colossal android. Come to rid us of our infected selves. No cameras to see what's going on out there?
What the hell is that?
It must be coming from beyond the walls.
Is there any security cameras we can check?
That's exactly
computer, but what I was thinking. I don't know how my assistants did that.
Would you mind?
Just get the guy a wheelchair ready. Oh, neat. That's a big keyboard.
Right, got it. These are the security cameras in the void.
So we're not seeing anything. Oh.
Shit on the IRA. The cavalry?
In masks?
What's the rumbling, though? Sound doesn't travel in a vacuum.
Exactly what I was saying, but we keep hearing sounds when the door's closed.
Shit, they've deactivated the vacuum.
No prizes for guessing who the brains of this operation is.
Can we reactivate it?
Security walls, eh?
This is impossible.
So it's like
they would need unprecedented access to our security systems to be doing this.
It's a rogue organization. It's been doing all this stuff, I guess. The Russian operative, these guys, and the way she was infected. What's her name? The employee.
They're her dumb cavalry. But they're Kandarian too. I knew you were part of something bigger.
Oompas all together because they have the same features. Big eyes and big lips too. The divisions in my country are complex. Those bunch are not from my team.
Well, who is your team? Tell us something.
And now they're fucking with us.
Oh, I thought he was shooting the camera.
Answer call. Amy, what's going on down there?
You've been infiltrated, Kensington. Dr. Malkin was a plant. Thanks to him, Dr. North is dead, and so are my dreams of becoming a professional footballer.
But you killed Malkin.
Yeah, how'd you know that?
Emily checked security footage from the lab.
I mean, does privacy even exist around here?
There are three masked intruders in the void, and they're armed.
They've deactivated the vacuum and bypassed the security wall.
That's three, I thought it was
I'm
two.
I'm still alive. Make sure she knows that.
Biosecurity is still enabled, so you are safe no matter what.
Well, unless they open the door with that magic laptop.
I'll get on to this intruder situation.
Oh, well, not that I'm not grateful, but why is lockdown mode still active?
The poison from the acid bomb has dissipated and the bioprotector is containing Claire's infection.
It must be detecting something else. The safety of London is paramount. We can't risk a bug getting into the city. Amy, you need to extract Claire's blood, especially if the intruders have come for her. The nanocells cannot fall into the wrong hands.
Well, there's an easy way to prevent that.
We smoke Claire.
No!
End call. Wow. Still can't keep your cool under pressure.
She's responsible for this.
That makes no sense. We're her only hope at retrieving the nanocells.
Yeah, she's going to let us extract the nanocells and then kill us by gunfire.
Wow. Bleak much?
All right, look. Parker Kaplani designed this lab, right? Do you think he built an escape route, a back door, anything?
I don't know. We'd have to ask him ourselves.
Yoo-hoo.
What?
Let me just check this. Yeah. Dead, 4%. Well, who cares about him? 39%. 70. Okay, bravery has gone up to 60%. Intelligence and some sensitivity went up. I think intelligence was already at 58.
Now, Claire.
Can you move the dead people?
Those dead people? Where are we going to move them to?
Now that she mentions it.
Yeah.
Okay. How about this one?
What if you had to use a bathroom?
And Heavily theories.
Remember those new skills I was telling you about? Well, advanced computing is one of them. Programming, coding.
Hacking.
I prefer the term unsolicited browsing.
That's how you got into the cameras.
Sorry. Hacking is better. Look, I know you two are besties, but I find Natalie a bit... Yeah. Let's access her camera. Give her a little listen.
This is how scientists get killed, you know.
I don't have a choice about this, he's just gonna do it. Well, I am very curious, so I'd probably just let him.
Where did you learn to do this?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you. Ready?
Wait, we shouldn't...
Look, she's got nothing to hide, what's the issue? We're in this together. We need to cooperate if we're gonna survive.
Oh yeah, alright. Let him do it, I am very curious.
Go ahead.
The three intruders in the void have managed to lock every lift and door giving us access down there.
Whatever they've done has caused electrical blips throughout the entire building. There are questions.
Have the security idiots announced an upgrade gone awry? No one can think this Clare situation's any more serious than it already is.
But she keeps talking about this biomechanical security, I think she said. Where is it? Is it doing anything? Like... What is the biomechanical or bio-whatever security?
This seems planned, Natalie. There must be more traitors in our midst.
Emily, please! Two people are trapped in that lab with our prize asset. They are our priority. Announce the security upgrade.
Is that like calling for backup? Security upgrade?
I clear the airways in case she calls.
Who could the traitors be working for?
Let's ask the original.
Yeah, we need answers.
Claire.
She's still alive, okay.
Amy.
What do you and your friends want?
I'm not an espionage mastermind. They aren't with me.
So how did all the nanocells end up inside you?
Is it not totally obvious? You should listen to Professor Xavier over there.
About what?
Professor Xavier.
Kensington.
So, she put them in you?
No. Not me.
She didn't put them in you. Morphine. Hopefully it doesn't put her to sleep so she can't answer us.
Man. Thank you. Seriously.
How long have you been at the complex?
A year. We've always had passing conversations on higher floors, but I don't think you remember. I always wanted to work in this lab with you.
Well, here we are.
Not exactly
Claire,
what you had in mind.
Come on. Just tell me what's happening so that I can help you.
Oh, I got them all. Mina.
Who's Mina? Claire.
She's about as useful as a chocolate teapot. Ready for more cryptic bullshit?
Let's answer it.
Answer call.
Guys, you were right about the intruders. They've sabotaged the system and have electronically barricaded themselves in the void.
Yeah. Tell us something we don't know, please.
How are they bypassing your security system so easily?
Kensington Corporation stock plummets amidst
TV links off. Rescue plans are being made.
Well, have you contacted Parker Kaplani? He designed the lab. He'll know how to get us out of here.
We've been trying, but he could be anywhere on the planet right now. Parker has no compunctions about who he builds labs for, as long as he pays court.
Excuse me.
Stop her.
Emily, wait. Please, give us something. Help us.
Dr. Malkin, the three intruders in the void, Claire, they all infiltrated the complex expertly.
Yeah.
Another country in the space race, or?
Possibly. Well, they might be trying to steal the nanocells, or destroy them. I'm going to move heaven and earth to try and get hold of Parker.
Thank you, Emily.
End call.
So maybe they got a hold of Parker first, and that's how they have all this information.
Whatever they're doing up there, we need to come up with some ideas of our own.
Is there anything else you can do in the computer system?
I can hack the communication lines, get in touch with Parker Kaplani myself.
Okay, awesome. You do that.
We'll try
to. I'm going to look for a way out of here. You okay?
Yeah. I think the air is getting stale down here.
No, that's impossible. Even in lockdown mode, there's always a steady supply. Oxygen.
To get rid of the vacuum, did they pump the some of oxygen out of this lab into the formerly vacuumed area? Because the air has to come from somewhere.
Welcome back, Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, now you can answer our questions.
I need something to get me past that vent cover.
Delicate? What are we going to use? Okay, I thought she was going to try to use a microscope for a second, because that was the second thing she looked at. That's strong enough?
I always wished I was taller.
You find something to stand on. There's boxes and stuff and tables around. There you go. Unfortunately, it has wheels on it. Ooh, I wouldn't want to. No way. Nope. That was pretty stupid.
Wait.
Careful.
Every time I see blood, I worry that one of them might be infected.
Quite cute, matching wounds. I mean, mine is slightly more impressive.
Mine put both of yours to shame.
I hate her.
What's that sound? They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
What's this deal?
Do we have sound in there?
There's only one wall left between them and the lab door.
Please tell me you got hold of Parker.
No.
Are they advancing inside? I'm not clear on that. If they're just still standing in the same place. And the funny thing is, I was asking if there was sound in there with these cameras, but I bet you they're not even hooked up with sound, because there would normally be a vacuum there, so there would be no sound. Yet, we kept hearing a little bit of sound whenever those doors would close, which is unrealistic, but I guess, yeah. Cinematic license.
Okay. I got hold of the CCTV footage from the past 24 hours.
Okay. Sift through it, see if there's anything helpful.
Roger that.
Might as well make yourself useful. There's him with his little box of
bastard
goodies.
Claire got access to the lab?
Is that your master batch?
She is injecting herself.
How did she get that level of clearance on her ID card?
That's why I kept wondering if she injected herself.
Wait, well, you injected yourself? Why didn't the lab shut down?
The nanocells need time to diffuse in the bloodstream.
I was able to get out of the complex before feeling the effects.
What the fuck is she doing in the storeroom?
Looking for something, furiously.
Oh, I destroyed all the duplicate nanocells too.
Oh, just destroying.
I didn't authorize any duplicates to be made.
So you were just stealing the master batch for employers to replicate? Who? Who was it? Was it the Russians?
No, I was heading to MI6.
Oh, fucking impeccable timing as always.
MI6? Why were you taking them there, Claire?
What's MI6?
It's a call!
She answered it.
Parker! We got a hold of Parker.
Half true. I was already en route. I get alerted every time shit hits the fan in one of my labs.
We also have the identities of the three intruders. Sending them through.
Well, it's hard to reach.
These guys.
I'm gonna pause.
They're from last year's batch of Kindarian interns.
We can't pause.
Sweepers, like Malkin.
Yeah. Guys. There's one security wall between them and us. What have you got?
What are our best options, Parker?
I need 10 more minutes to study these blueprints. That lab was built to contain world-altering alchemy. So excuse me if back doors weren't part of my thinking.
Amy.
End call.
Reese.
What? Do you want to listen to a fucking bullshit about nanocells again? We've got 10 minutes to think without all that shit.
We have people answering and ending calls without our authorization. What's that? What do you have?
Look, I didn't want to hand this over. It's not meant for you, but fuck it. You need to see the truth about Kensington and Kinder.
What is it?
Just watch.
Oh, so she got a USB drive, thumb drive.
Careful, Amy.
Always.
Just a video, isn't it? Oh, but you're still taking it. You just drop it into the hand, no contact.
Okay. Wait.
Did she do that with her finger that got hurt?
This is really lame. Could you hold my hand?
No, I would not. No.
Please.
Look at her hand. She's going to have blood. Don't have a choice. I'm surprised it's not a choice. I would have chose no.
I'm scared.
Well, you did it. Why would you do that?
Watch.
Did she have to? Or were they going to, like, kill her if she didn't do it? Picnic, Kensington.
Two files. Kensington and Picnic.
Can we watch them both?
Which one do you want to watch?
Kensington. Maybe we wouldn't.
This schizo would be answering to the UN.
Maybe we wouldn't have time to watch both.
Kensington, Mom. What's the problem? We quashed uprising villages. And you got human trials to assess your technology.
Human trials?
To burn one stone.
The three whole villages?
Your scientists need not know how the data was acquired.
So that's how they got
the
sick.
The Supreme Leader is a man of discretion.
Supreme Leader.
We trust you are the same.
Most certainly.
Make sure of it. Or we will.
Discretion wouldn't be the word I'd use.
I think my mind's thinking the same thing as yours, so do you really want to watch the other video?
Claire.
Yeah.
Please.
Sure?
Picnic. Okay. So let me guess. Innocent
no,
people.
Look!
A picnic and they get infected.
You've forgotten the wine but remembered your phone. Typical. Mina's mad at me these days.
Well, I'm Mina. Sorry I forgot the wine, okay?
Yeah.
Brought onion bhajis, egg mayo, tomatoes.
Claire takes too many selfies in London.
Not that much. No, look, I'm showing the surroundings. Look how pretty this grass is. Come on, let's take a picture. Look at the camera. Smile.
Oh my God. They're all dead. So she took the nanos to save herself? So we haven't extracted any of those from her bloodstream yet.
You see.
You need to extract some of them and then extract some more later.
Natalie Kensington
experimented with your nanocells on my people, my village.
And Amy was parents. Treating the. And him were treating the results.
My sister Mina. They're all killed for opposing the dictatorship.
Natalie was making duplicates of the master batch behind my back. My tech killed people.
And you were taking all the evidence from MI6. In that USB and in your veins.
Now the Supreme Leader has activated a sleeper cell in the complex to cover his tracks.
Yeah, so not these to mention people? Natalie's. Why didn't you tell us this before?
Yeah, really.
I didn't trust you.
Oh, God. Not like you had anything to lose at this point. Answer. Do we tell her everything we found out?
Reject call.
Oh.
Amy,
can't
just take a minute and think about this, okay?
I'm fine. I promise.
Hey, look. I know a rash decision when I see one.
We're just talking to her.
You're not gonna expose Natalie! After what you've just seen!
We need to deal with our current predicament.
We can't expose Natalie to Natalie.
Plus, I really need the toilet again.
DMI. Well, you're in here with a dead person.
Would you believe this isn't the weirdest place I've taken a ship?
Do you need me to stay and help you?
No, you're fine, you're spared.
I'll be sitting outside.
Good, thank God. Use that hand sanitizer.
Hey, if we get out of here, will you quit like you said?
Pass.
Quit?
I never thought I'd have to answer that question.
Oh, you do the right thing. You always do.
A habit I wish I had.
Well, it might have rubbed off on you if you'd stuck around. Why'd you leave, Reese?
Couldn't handle it.
The absurdity. Not knowing whether
saving someone was the right thing to do if it condemned them to a life of pain.
It's too much for me.
The coward isn't the man for you anyway.
That wasn't your call to make. We were a team.
Hindsight's a bitch, eh? Heard of Mr. Cracking Fortnite in Eritrea.
Where can I sign up for this war-torn world tour you guys were on?
Find out more. Why not?
Enough with the wisecracks, Claire. I'm not in the mood.
We'll find out more from her?
I know how you feel, Amy.
You lost people that you love. My feelings are trivial compared to yours.
The sense of betrayal, I mean.
Come on, give us a break.
I meant Natalie. It was a dream come true, getting an internship here. A village girl from Kindar, coming to London, to work, to live, to love.
Somehow you found out stuff.
Funny story. On my first day here, I was super late because I thought there was a station in the complex. Turns out I was looking at the tourist tube map.
Disused and unfinished stations.
Yeah, that's right. They, half-built a station under the complex.
Maybe that's how we get out.
We're so far underground, we must be right on top of it.
Let's get out that way.
Yeah.
Ding.
Yeah, you might be right, Claire. Thank you.
Anytime.
So I don't think Claire's going anywhere.
What did I say?
We can't go across the void. We tried going up into the vent, but we haven't tried going down.
You didn't even open the vent yet.
The greens.
You need an access point.
We might have one. Reese is sitting on it.
Well, it's stinky in there. Through the sewer?
What do you have to know?
What?
I need something that will remove the entire toilet quickly.
Chemistry, that's her... more her expertise.
You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
Not necessarily.
Reese, finish using the toilet. We're gonna dissolve the,
we're at the lowest point of the complex, so Tabitha Green's must be right below us.
Yeah, okay, Amy, but there's a toilet in the way.
Not for long.
Potassium. Amy.
My favorite ever chemistry lesson was when the teacher put a small piece of potassium in water.
Potassium?
I always wanted to see what a full block would do.
Do that? Just in water? Maybe you should have closed the door.
Oh, you are positively insane.
So now the big question, how far below us is Tabitha Green's?
Looks deep.
Wow.
I'll go check it out.
Okay. What are we doing with her? We still haven't gotten the, Drop Amy. Drop something small. Drop Amy. Did I drop something big after that?
Shit.
Quite a ways down. How far is that? Ooh, did someone hear that? Even though it was small? Oh, he's shooting.
They're going to shoot their way in.
Their bullets won't dent these doors. They were built to withstand much more than that.
So if there's a sleeper organization...
The void's last resort defense mechanism is the kicker.
If they're a sleeper organization inside this company, wouldn't they know all about that? Okay, so here's this new guy. I forgot his name already. 54%. Yeah, I guess we don't, this is kind of a spoiler-ish kind of thing, because unless this changes to, you know, a new screen, all these are filled now. 44%, oh, we've gone up with him, he was 30-something. I'd say we're doing well. 63% bravery, 69 dudes percent. Curiosity, 65% intelligence, 61% sensitivity, and I think 58% honesty is back where we were from the beginning. I don't think we have much chance to be honest or dishonest since a while ago.
When it detects a rogue pathogen, it generates a white heat flash to eliminate the threat.
Oh, what's the matter with him? He doesn't look that well.
He's already hardwired into the system. We are fucking fucked.
Look at his face.
Answer call. Guys, the intruders are almost in, and we know why they're here.
Parker, what options have we got?
Enough! Parker was accessing the lab security mainframe for bypasses. We saw records of who gained entry in the last 24 hours.
Claire entered using someone else's ID credentials.
Yours, Amy.
That's impossible. I've got my ID card right here.
Amy didn't help me. I took you to her office and I copied her credentials off a computer. You're the liar, Natalie.
You don't have a voice here, Claire.
But we know about Kindar.
Breeze.
We have proof. Lots.
Nonsense.
Look, the intruders are Natalie and Kindar's way of making sure that we die with their dirty little secret. We know that you hacked your own security, Natalie.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, your cybersecurity sucks. Even Reese hacked in easily.
Reese has been hacking the system.
He isn't an employee here, is he? What's your story, buddy?
He spent the last few years bouncing between pharma companies around the world. A mercenary. Whose side are you on, Wakefield?
Refocus. This isn't the topic at hand.
You know what? Fuck this.
Everyone, calm down. All I know is that if they get in, the nanocells are gone forever. Natalie, please.
Look, we aren't traitors. Help us. Stall them. Do something.
That's a hard decision.
Amelia, regardless of what we think of each other right now, you're one of my closest friends.
Really? I didn't think they knew each other that well.
Parker.
So we're trusting these guys now?
Yes, we are.
Can the void jam electronics?
Negative.
Could you reinitialize the vacuum? Two of them aren't wearing helmets.
I can't. They've locked us out.
Mm. Reese could. His computer down there is hardwired into the system.
He should have hacked that already. That would have been the first hack I would do. Right.
Okay, talk me through it as fast as you can.
Oh, he needs help with that. Yeah, emphasis on as fast as you can.
Help